Hey, you got 911. What's your emergency?
I don't know. I can't flush my toilet, hobo.
You call us a hobo? Well, if you can't flush your toilet, you might as well learn how to flush your toilet. Or if it's the toilet's problem, get a new toilet.
Excuse me. I just said I don't have any noodles. When is lunch, okay?
Oh, you don't have any noodles and you ate lunch? Well, guess what? Noodles are lunch, breakfast, or dinner.
Are you stupid or what? I told you I didn't have lunch. I need noodles to eat.
So you called me stupid? Well, guess what? You might be going to prison if you say that one more time.
Why would I say that one more time? I will do it two more times.
What? Do what two more times?
You don't know what the frick. You're telling me I should get a job, huh?
No, I said get a lawyer.
What the hell is a lawnmower?
A lawnmower is something you cut the grass with. But I said a lawyer. That's someone, when you have problems, you tell
problems with your toilet? That's perfect!
No, problems with someone else.
Like who, you?
Actually, we work for the law, so we'll never do anything bad. But
how about this?
I said, but maybe someone else will. Maybe your
George Bush will.
George Bush is the president. He will not do anything bad because he makes all the laws.
George Bush is dead, stupid idiot. Barack Obama rules.
Okay. So anyway, Barack Obama is the president, and he makes all the rules, so he won't do anything bad either.
What the hell? You know what? Finger up my ass at the dentistry? Huh?
Who?
The people at the dentistry, they stuck their finger up my ass.
They wouldn't do that, and if they did, get a lawyer, because then the lawyer will deal with it.
Why the hell should I get a liar?
A liar? I said a lawyer.
What the hell is a liar?
A liar is someone who tells lies, but I said a lawyer.
Okay, bye-bye, Bob.
Oh my God, what a stupid person.